suffering so much, what is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.